If you don't have a moulding plane, I'll show you another method too. I just can't get this. So I've got a hollow in there. I'm going to use a moulding plane. Start at the nose and work back along. When you get a full shaving, start to adjust the plane in the gap there. I'm just going full length here. So I got nice long plumes here, look like a swan almost here. So I've got a hollow in there. I just can't get this.